I found out that I had breast cancer when I had my routine yearly exam. Dr. Bellin was in every step of the way, even if I was through chemo and all that, I was seeing her, and I'm very happy. Today I feel like finally I'm starting to feel a little bit normal. I get up, I have the energy, I get to play with my kids, and I'm glad that I'm gonna be here for them, you know.